Out of aluminum. So it's just rolled up this way. I don't know if it'll leak out. But anyways, this is the first test. How to drink from an aluminum cup you made yourself. Drink soda. See if it works. Okay, so far, it's starting to leak. So, okay, I guess this is not the best method. But, I mean, I take what I can get, so. Well, this, as you can see, it works, but it's not very good if you don't want to make a mess. So. I think next time we'll try folding it, like, without any seams.